In this video, I want to talk about interpreting and particularly legal interpreting. Very, very important for interpreters to, the most important is the terminology, to prepare your own terminology once you are being booked for an interpreting session. For example, in this, I'm gonna put the document at the beginning of this video so you can go back to it and learn from it. Basically, the video, the document talks about aggravated felony. Felony means jinaya. Aggravated means مشددة. إذن جناية مشددة بالنسبة لي aggravated felony. And deportation يعني ترحيل. وهنا الترحيل بمعنى للاجئين مثلا. يعني هذا هذه الكلمة. فمثلا your honor, if it please the court, if it please the court يعني إذا كانت يعني بالعامية أو بال اللغة المحكية أو بالترجمة الحرفية إذا كان هذا يسر المحكمة. طبعا لا نقول هذا, نقول إذا بعد إذن المحكمة. إذن if it please the court يعني بعد إذن المحكمة. مثلا كلمة siblings في هذا الدوكيمنت اللي هي أشقاؤه و إخوته وأخواته يعني siblings. His conviction, الحكم أو الإدانة. And then incarceration, which is السجن. يعني هذه الكلمات يجب أن تحضرها قبل الذهاب إلى المحكمة كمترجم فوري. Okay, a controlled substance, مادة مخدرة تحت المراقبة. The preceding preceding year, الذي سبقه, العام الذي سبق. Arrested and detained, توقيفه واعتقاله. He was charged with the sale of heroin, اتهم ببيع الهيروين. To an undercover state trooper, يعني ضابط سري أو مخبر. أيضا one of the things that you need to prepare is the abbreviations like INS, Immigration National Service. So you need to prepare these before you go to the court as well. For example, when they say one and the same person, they معناها الفingerprints, you know, they were one and the same person. يعني هي بصمات للشخص ذاته. Legal entry into the country. معناها الدخول المشروع إلى البلد أو القانوني, الدخول القانوني إلى البلد. So these are really the main ones. Also I, here it brings to my attention the point about life sentence, when the judge pronounces a life sentence or two life sentences to the same person or three life sentences. This is here a difference between cultures, which I will cover in another session about the life sentences. So watch out for the next video, which will be about, I'll be talking about life sentences. So here, for example, if I want to interpret simultaneous interpreting, which is called sight translation. You have the text in with you and you are sight interpreting, which is close to or can be a good exercise for interpreting, simultaneous interpreting. حضرة القاضي وبإذن المحكمة أسست الحكومة أو قررت الحكومة بأن السيد يورغ دومينيغيس هو مواطن من جمهورية الدومينيك, ولد فيها هناك في العام 1970. You can see this is English and I am reading it in Arabic. That is how you do what's called side translation. Have a nice day.